My camera does take a bit of LSD in the morning, so I'll freak out.